Okay, this poem is called Ideal Apocalypse. Welcome to the ideal apocalypse, a time when all the earth lacks are humans, and thus it no longer lacks anything at all. Unspoiled wilderness has returned to all places, and the earth is pure once more. Yellowstone Park is once again mirrored on Manhattan Island. The fog of the Smoky Mountains is all that clouds the air. Mankind's Armageddon is but a moment of antiquity in nature's infinite scheme.